Tri-state soldier killed while fighting in Afghanistan is being remembered today. A sad but stirring day as hundreds of people turn out for the visitation of U.S. Army Ranger Christopher Wright. News 5's Courtis Fuller is live in Tullsboro, Kentucky, just south of Maysville. Courtis?
Well, Jack, there has been a noticeable quietness in this small town of 1,000 people as hundreds have really filed in to the Tullsboro Christian Church behind me to pay their respects to Christopher Wright. You know, this young man, I'm told, gave the ultimate sacrifice, and he tried to live the Army Ranger creed, to give 100% and then some.
It's hard. It's tough one to tell. But the support, I think, has made it easier for the family, probably.
And that support can be seen everywhere in this small town. Folks around here say 23-year-old Chris Wright was like a member of their own family. It's like that in a tight-knit community like Tullsboro. Milt Stanfield runs a barber shop two doors down from the church where Chris's visitation is being held.
Yeah, I cut his hair. He was about probably 13. First time I knew Chris, he came around, and he always was a polite kid. In fact, that's an extreme good family, I thought we think. And he always wanted to be a military man. That's what he always wanted to do.
Chris Wright's mom and dad own a hardware store in town. It's closed today, like most places around town. Many people have left notes expressing their sadness. Others have left flowers or other items. George Ledbetter made this wooden flag.
It's just something other that I wanted to do out of love and respect for, you know, my fellow man, because, like I say, a while ago, he gave the ultimate price.
Now, this visitation will continue until 8 o'clock. The funeral is scheduled for tomorrow, coming up at 6 o'clock. We're going to tell you what is planned down here to honor this fallen soldier. Reporting live, I'm Courtis Fuller, News 5. Curtis.